4 years old.
I'm for Chanter.
I just want to have fun. It's my anthem.
My anthem.
And I do just as I please. If I don't want to go, you have to drag me on my knees.
Right.
When we go on a shopping trip to do your hair or restaurant that's hip,
I will whine,
wall around,
full fit.
Wait in line, man, I just get so bored doing this.
With all I want,
I'm gonna play with any door.
Did you take too long? That wall is on the floor.
Ow!
When I wanna go, I start banging on the door.
On family trips, my butt's so sore.
I'm so antsy. This car's so slow. That's in that fast lane. Still 800 miles to go. I'm so antsy. I really have to go.
Should have had that juice. I need to go.
I said, Daddy, don't go far. Pull over, stop this car.
I need to go pee-pee. I just can't go too far.
Hey, what is that farting?
It smells like garbage.
Pee-pee or poo-poo, just take us to the bathroom.
We gotta make it in time.
Take you to the potty line.
I thought I told you to go potty before we left the house behind. So now you're wasting our time, putting us in a bind. With all of these disruptions, I think I'm losing my mind. Now come on, get out, and don't scream, and don't shout. I thought you needed to go potty, so just move out.
I go P-O-T-T-Y, I'm gonna feel fine.
No more holding and squirming, cause it's pee-pee time.
I'm so antsy, no time to think, sitting in the car. I had a little too much to drink. I'm so antsy, I can't wait anymore, dancing in this line, and my butt's still sore.
Daddy?
Yes?
Can I have something to drink?
No.
Oh, okay, that should be good, Hunter.
Oh, hi, Daddy.
Hey. I'll be acting like you're bored. I can't see.